they are using in the HR solution. Okay? Then what is in the HR gain? Orders drop the ESP. This is 60 kg load that we need. I will tell you the difference.
Because
I will go next. Okay.
60 kg. Will you go for
60 kg load it is HR gain. 60.
Down.
very much fast. This is hardly 120 dB. Okay. Then what is the correlation between HRC, HRD, VH1? Then there is a chart is available. So from the chart we can find out what is the hardness of, what is the soft condition, what is the hardness, and what is HRD, which is equal to what is HRD and VH1. Normally up to 20, 30 HRC. HRC is okay. Up to 100, 102 only we can check it in HRC. More than that, they will go for VH1. Normally it is 300 VH1. VH1. You can see, multiply by 10, so it is 300 VH1. When it is going, I mean, yes, it will be. Okay? What is the order? What is the turning? What is 30? What is the order? Regular order? It is pH. It is 300 pH. Okay? 30 HRC is equal to 300 pH. So, yeah. Then we must know because you know 30 HRC. Something you must have as a mechanical engineer, but you must know everything. Because mechanical engineer, they are the, people, they are coming out with the office. Electrical mechanical engineer should know. Electrical also they must know. So mechanical is more of a mechanical. You don't know the value of it. They don't go anywhere. Mechanical engineer goes to the metallurgy before. And now people are taking only metallurgists. Before that, only mechanical engineer was there. He is testing everything. He is checking the micro. He is checking the tensions. Everything doing the mechanics. How only change? Because the MNC company, they are asking for metallurgists. Because they are their subjects. They know more than everything. So they can write out the material which material they can use the alternate material. That is only metallurgists. As a mechanical engineer, must go everything. You must know electrical, electronic, civil. Yeah, mechanical is like a Thank you. 말인 기능 타입, 말인 타입. What is the name of Mali type? It is in Ring Standard 652. What is the name of 65? It is M2. Mali type, American standard. It is M2. Lastly, Ring Standard it is 652. What is the name of 65? 6 is Tansal. 5 is Mali type. 2 is Ganesh. This is the thing normally they are using for approaches. Normally cutting tools like crochet, shaper, then hawks. In hawk what we need to do is adjust. You must know because once you are visiting the company, you must get all details. Because there is a chance you are getting it. You can ask some people there. What material they are using, what is the type of material from there about it, that you must know. That's what you are visiting there. Because once you are getting a job there, you can do a lot. You know the things, that's all right. What is meant by M2? Mali type. Then M35. M35. It is M2, M35. Which material it is? You must know the material. You must know when you are going to visiting an industry. You must know the material, what type of material they are using. What is the purpose? What component they are using this material? You must know initially what I mean. Initially you must know the things first. Okay. What is it to M35? This is 652, 5% cobalt. For better wear resistance, we are using M35. What type of cutter we are using M35? M35, what type of cutters? Hawks and shaper. Why they are using this half? Half it is half and short. Half is here, they use half. Okay, then brooches. Brooches. Why they are using brooches? What is the purpose of using brooches? Yeah, it is very good. But then, what if they have put the, I mean, this cutter, brooches they have put in there, getting a strike. Lot of brooches are available. Okay? What is the engineering for that? Now, is it a addition? No? Okay, now what is the heat treatment normally there are nothing of this? I said, we are done? Yeah, heat treatment. Well, I am asking the process of heat treatment. And it is a process for what type of heat treatment do you have? Everybody knows adjusters in the no, it is not a geyser. It is a high carbon steel. It is not a geyser. High carbon steel, green carbon steel. It is not a direct process. Only water is used. No, carbonation is a process. Hardening means you are getting the increasing the wire resistance. Where increasing the wire resistance, you are increasing the hardness. Everybody is control wire. So what is the process they are adopting? When I just said what is the process they are having, I think the heat treatment. You must have. I will tell you. But a mechanical engineer, you must know the cutting tools. Because cutting tools normally in all applications they are used like broaching, gear cutting, shaper, shaping. These are the things normally drilling. Wherever they are doing the operation, they do the cutting. Okay? How is the technical problem? You must ask me. I will be available for 1 hour. I have to industry. I got 40 years experience from various industries, like SRP tools. Now, suddenly, it is machine machine, which is competent for operation. I have worked in MP. You must get my experience. I am sharing my knowledge. Yes. something like this. Nowadays, that's it. Things go on. You must get some idea. You must know what you are going to do for that. Okay, that quality. Production, productivity. Quality means, what is the rejection? What is the rejection cost? What is the cost for this rejection? What is the remedial action you have to take to reduce the rejection? Then it is a cost reduction. Cost reduction. Mostly nowadays the people are going for cost reduction. You take electrical energy. What is the electrical energy? What is the concern? What is the electrical energy you are using? By fire, by these are electrical energy. So per month, what is the consumption, electrical consumption of heating? Hello? How much hello? How much energy consumes per month? By next month you have to produce it. By way of doing something, the process or reduce the manpower for the source of improvement. That what is meant by consumer? What is meant by consumer? Consumer, in order to consume there is salt. That is the consumer now we are making it investment. That also you have to show some improvement. We are using silent. And you are coming to silent. What is meant by silent? Silent, it's a process. It's not a process, silent revolution. You have to be silent. Now the class silent is for kg is 200 rupees per kg. You are using 2 kg, that's 200 rupees. Okay? So these are the three you have to be, then consumer, then improvement. Every month you have to show some improvement. Otherwise, you cannot be there. What is meant by Kaizen? Hello, what is meant by Kaizen? I am studying. Kaizen. Kaizen is a Japanese word. It is a continuous improvement. You have to do continuously the improvement. Every day. Suppose you are putting a chair here. Tomorrow you will put the chair there. What is the, I mean, advantage? That's what you want. Continuously you have to do some improvement. That also we have to show. Okay, housekeeping, one of the other. Why are you going on concentrating on housekeeping? What is the purpose of making housekeeping? Housekeeping, what is the reason? Why they are concentrating on housekeeping? Most of you, if you are going on the MNC company, they will more concentrate on housekeeping. Why? Housekeeping will give you here the place where you can put the things in the workplace separately. That is the thing. Yes, you can see. Lot of these here, then how we can figure out each place having its own, the commentary, that will play bigger role. If you want to have something, some commentary there, you are putting in a box. By identification, you put this is off, shape, or like that. Very easily you can make that place is your place. Okay, sir, anything is that? The MAS given something lot of. From there, I have saved from my eating plan 2 rupees per day. The cost is saving, the consumer cost is saving in electrical energy. Then some other thing, by reducing manpower, I have shown 2 rupees per day. For labor, like that, all managing the resources. It is very difficult nowadays that he has told you, if you are not showing your performance, he will send you away. That is the initial management has taken out every day. I will tell you the infinite story. Hello. How much they are producing bullet? Per month, what is the production of bullet? By iron. How much they are producing now? You must know the company, history and company, the product, and how they are, what is their production? What is the demand? Yes, I will. When I was there, hello, when I was at Royal Enfield, they are producing 1,800 vehicles with 1,800 people. What is one vehicle per month? Now, how much vehicle they are producing? they are producing 60,000 vehicles per month. Okay. But the, I mean, with the reduction of manpower only, they are doing all mechanics. You see the demand. Now people are waiting for a bullet for six months. You get a vehicle, they are waiting for 6 months. That is the thing. They have changed a lot of things. Changed the design, changed the model. Now people are buying bullet. Previously the market was 2%.